Now, still in sports, Emmanuel Okwi has been dropped by the Uganda Cranes head coach Michael Sredojevic after being inactive for the previous 1 year since the termination of his contract at Al Ittihad Alexandria Club from Egypt. Now, Cranes vice captain Khalid Aucho is now expected to lead the Uganda Cranes during the upcoming double header matches against Rwanda on the 7th and 10th of October next month.
Uganda Cranes are currently camping with 33 locally based players at the Cranes Paradise Hotel in Kisasi. This morning, they had one training session at the Lugogo Philip Omondi Stadium as Uganda Cranes coach Michael Sredojevic seeks to find a lasting solution to Uganda Cranes' goals drought. Uganda Cranes captain Emmanuel Okwi, who has lacked playing time for the past 1 year, and clubless Derek Nsibambi, who is currently trying to find a club in Ethiopia, will be the first casualties to be dropped by head coach.
Having Emokwi as a captain, unfortunately we couldn't get him the club, and he was inactive throughout this period, looking for the club, trying to keep his fitness high. However, without the club, it's very hard to be competitive. Then we have Simbambi that is in similar situation, contract in Egypt expired. He is now getting the club in Ethiopia.
With only 9 days left for Uganda Cranes to face Rwanda, Khalid Aucho from Young Africans in Tanzania is amongst the 10 foreign best players expected to join the Uganda Cranes on Monday next week. This week, Uganda Cranes will be involved in two friendly matches against KCC FC on Thursday before facing Vipers SA, the Uganda Cup champions, on Sunday this week. Report compiled by Peter Kanyike for the news.
Finish what you do.